Korfball is played in more than 40 countries throughout the world. The main characteristics of Korfball encompass all-round skills and cooperative play. Korfball can be played socially with friends or at an elite level between nations. Four male and four female players try to score goals by shooting a ball into a basket called a korf. The rules of Korfball encourage controlled physical contact and gender equality between players. When playing Korfball, we have an opponent of the same gender. Korfball is a sport recognized by the International Olympic Committee. Korfball can be played by people of all ages. Korfball requires all-round skills as players take positions in both attack and defense. Korfball is played both indoors and outdoors. Korfball is now becoming increasingly popular. Korfball is a sport played by mixed teams of both male and female players.